Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Vice President Cheney.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, Vice President Cheney.
Oh. Who lives in the White House under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Confused and simple and stubborn is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If political nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then listen to Bush, you get the drift!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Hi, boys and girls, and welcome to Bikini Bottom. In today's episode, based on intelligence from Patrick, we have determined there are weapons of mass destruction in Squidward's Mo'ai. Since we can't trust Squidward to tell us the truth, in today's episode, we are going to bomb Squidward's Mo'ai.
Sorry, SpongeBob, I was wrong. Squidward doesn't have any weapons of mass destruction. Those were Krabby Patties I saw him sneak into his house.
I'll pretend I did not hear that, because the mission has already been accomplished. Bombing begins in 2 seconds.
And this guy got elected twice?
SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!